say we still broadcasting, man, so I don't know what to say.
It's all good, bro. We love you.
Love you too. Bye.
All right. Is it still on?
Oh.
Now we y'all back on. Okay. Thanks, Ma. Okay. Beja, you look so pretty.
Oh my God, thank you. I curled my hair and did my makeup just for you.
Oh my God, my nose keep running.
Why don't you go get some tissue up there?
I don't feel like it.
Well, see, that's what happens when you don't feel like it. That's what happens.
So, guys, what else is going on? Zionic, I love you. I love you too, Miss August.
Have y'all been to Lenox lately?
No, I don't really like Lenox like that no more. I was just at Lenox, but I went to eat. I ate some Chinese food. It was alright.
It was all right.
It was alright.
Who you gonna eat Chinese food with?
Oh, the day you didn't invite me. Oh, I did invite you. You said you didn't want
to
come over.
No, you asked me. No, you asked me that I want to go to Dre house.
Well, that's where we was at.
Okay, but you didn't tell me about no Chinese food.
Yes, I did.
I didn't know you was going to get Chinese food from Dre. Yeah, you should have said, you sure? We going to get Chinese
food. You sure? I'm not going to do all that.
You should. I do that, too. No. I do that,
y'all,
you.
Y'all, ask Beja.
No.
If she say
y'all,
no,
she, no,
she,
y'all.
Say, she
no.
Will say no.
She has been neglecting me.
And then she'll
she
be like,
has
you're
been
neglecting me.
She has been, because Bree been out of town.
I invite you everywhere.
Bree been out of town, and she been with Zoe. So, I ain't had nobody to hang out with. So, what I'm supposed to do?
That's not true. Beja's been with me also.
I was with you the day before yesterday. I was with you on Saturday.
Okay.
For like maybe 3 hours.
And guess where I was yesterday? And guess where I was at yesterday?
At home. You didn't invite me over?
I shouldn't have to. I don't ever invite you over.
Ooh. My mama came over there yesterday, though.
And she did. We had a good time.
Well, guess what? She didn't tell me that she was going.
Well, you should have known.
I didn't know. I said, where? I said, Mommy, where? I said, where are you going to go? She said, somewhere.
And it was right there. She was outside when I blew up. So, guys, other than that,
they said, okay, let me explain to y'all what happened yesterday. Because I just want to clear this up.
What happened?
So, I was on Instagram, and ATLONG on Instagram, she had posted this edit, and it was like that picture you and Zoe, but she took Zoe face out and put Ray Ray face in.
Yeah. You saw the shadow.
Right. So, I put laughing faces. And so, a lot of you guys thought that I was being rude. Or I was trying to be funny by putting hat faces. And, you know, just being rude to her. But I see her edits all the time. And I think that she does really, really good edits. But I was laughing because they're not together anymore. And this is just what me and Zoe was talking about the other day. Like, how y'all just be slandering him. And it's just so funny. So, that's why I laughed. And then...
You missed it.
Oh, what? Somebody says, I saw it, I think. And, oh, yeah, so then everybody was trying to go in on me. They were saying that I'm rude, and this is that, and the third, and it wasn't even that. And I had told her that, and then everybody else around was just hyping it up and just making it seem like I'm so rude. And I'm really not rude. I just thought it was funny, and I'm going to laugh at whatever I want to laugh at, because that's what I do. I do anything I want to do, anytime I want to do it. Not really, not unless my mom says I can't. Or my grandma says I can't.
Somebody said this was their first Ustream with us, but I missed your name, so...
Welcome to your first Ustream with us.
Yes, welcome to an OMG Ustream.
Fun!
I know, it's much fun with all three of us here.
It is.
Because then we get into
it. Can you sit down?
No!
Why?
Because I'm tired of being back there. I can't see nothing. Look. I can't read nothing.
Look at what she doing.
I was sitting like this. I can't. Y'all, I can't read from all the way back here.
Okay.
She got the computer all the way up here.
Okay, so then I'm going to move closer, and then you move closer. My bed only about so big. My bed, like, not
you
big.
You got your bed right here.
My mama did. She said, y'all know you streaming here? I said, yeah. She said, you need to clean it up in here.
Okay.
Oh, but guess what I did yesterday, though, y'all? Yes. Cleaned out my closet.
Mm-mm, you need to put it my way. I can't. Thank you.
No,
Man,
this
I feel
now I
lost.
put it on your bed, on your bed side,
No, girl,
and
this
my
is my good
bed.
side right here.
Okay, this is my good side too.
So.
Okay. Oh, happy birthday, Obey Erica. Is it? Oh, Jada, not Shay. Neat,
Hey,
neat.
Miss Royalty 12.
Y'all got. It's going too fast. Yeah, we like EJ. I like
All
EJ.
right, Ebony Gates. It's your first time, too.
Oh, and Trendy underscore I N.
All right.
Oh, thank you for
We
saying
got
I
some
have a
new
cute
people in the
room,
building.
Angel under Sherelle. That was really nice of you. Look, Auntie Tamika want to be
I don't
seen
want to be
so
on YouTube, y'all.
bad.
She been waiting.
Yay.
She can't. She could not wait.
Hey.
Come on, Mom. What you got to say to these folks?
I've been listening to you guys upstairs, and I've been watching all the comments, and you guys are not answering anything.
Well, you answer them, girl. What you got to say to these folks?
Let me see. They're moving too fast for me.
Okay.
Okay. I love y'all. I was just coming to show some love.
Some love.
I think your guys' hair is fake.
Where are you seeing that at?
I saw it. They said they love your weave.
Thanks.
Thanks. I'm so glad that my natural hair looks just like a weave. That means it's flawless.
I know,
No
right?
flaws. That's all the
Girl, shake, shake.
They want a twerk song.
They said, hey, Tiny.
What's up? They want a twerk song.
What's up?
She said they want a twerk song.
Man, this lady messed up my nails so bad, y'all. I told her to cut them all off.
All right.
She
One
said,
time for the eyebrow.
Let me see.
Yes.
She had that light.
Who?
You.
Oh, I didn't even know.
Yeah. I didn't even know.
See, that's what I be talking about. I just be doing stuff sometimes. I don't even know when I'm doing it. That means that I'm like naturally like almost perfect.
Naturally almost perfect.
I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Nobody's perfect. I gotta work it again and again so I get it right. Where do y'all get y'all's lipsticks? Various places. Preferably MAC, though. We really like
Oh, yeah,
MAC.
all my lipstick
But
from MAC.
I like this lip stain from Sephora, and they have it in like red and
That
pink.
red one.
That red one, that's what keeps Saya be wearing. And she let me wear it when she was down here, and it was like.
It stained.
Really?
Yeah, and it stayed on
It
all day,
don't
too.
move
Like,
at
it does not move. You could eat with it on, drink with it on, and
Kelsey be
everything.
like, you don't come on.
What's the name of it?
It's called, it's like a lip stain. I think it's called, like, just asking for the red lip stain.
Oh, look, that's what I was
in
trying to show
Sephora.
y'all. Oh, you can't see it. Hold on.
You're flipping them off.
Look.
You need to put one more finger up or something.
No.
Show.
Girl.
Is that, that's not yours. That your wedding ring from your mama?
From
Girl.
your mama?
What you want me to show with my wedding ring off for? The lady told me my nails was going to be strong. I told her this was going to happen exactly. She said, no, it's all going to be okay. They're
going
to
still
be
a long
strong.
Time, too, just so you know.
What you mean? For them to get strong?
Yep.
I know that. That's why I was telling her to cut them all off so they can just start growing again. But she was like, no. That's why. That's why.
We can't. Girl, how are you supposed to do this?
You just
you
got to
just,
move.
You
gotta,
just got to catch a
question
when you
Lordy
see
upstairs.
It. You and your mom remind me and my daughter. Aw, thanks. Then y'all must have a really close relationship because that's my dog. Tell him.
Yeah.
Tia.
Her too, boo.
We dogs in here.
We miss you, Brie.
She can't. She's not watching. We just FaceTime her.
Well, hell. We put it out there.
We put it out there.
Oh.
Girl, you crazy.
How do y'all fit?
Twerk it, Tiny. I would, boy.
Twerk it, Tiny. Let's see you twerk it.
How you gonna get in? You gonna get in trouble again on Instagram? You know the folks are talking about you.
Yeah, what they say, girl?
On the blog. Oh, look at Kingston.
Let me see. Aww.
Oh, he looked cute on that picture. He looks so cute right there.
You want some makeup tips?
How y'all here? Oh,
y'all
makeup
want some
tips.
Makeup tips?
Okay. Let me tell
I'm
y'all.
I'm gonna tell y'all what I do.
I'm gonna tell y'all what I do too. Okay, so I don't do foundation at all. I don't even own foundation
me
or concealer
either.
Or any of that stuff. I just
powder, no.
Yeah, I don't own any of that. Like, I only do mascara and eyeliner, and then like lipstick, and then you know I go get my eyebrows done, and that's pretty much it. So I don't really wear like heavy makeup.
It's the clean look, guys.
Yeah.
Get your eyebrows done. You can put a little eyeliner.